Well, then, you know, it's kind of sad when they don't, because they end up being tortured for eternity in hell and destroying their own hearts and their sins. And then, you know, it's all well and good when people obey and listen, but it's like, how many of them out there do anything but serve money all day anyway? So that's what we're looking at.